That is something. That's something.
Yeah.
See, I told her she was meant to be this mom. She gonna tell me about her living and stuff. This ain't in your, you ain't in charge of this baby. God is. He put you inside of your mama's womb for a purpose. And not your own purpose, for his own gratification. That's right. That's what's up for God. You're supposed to be living for him. Don't worry about nobody else. I'm living only for God and only for his purpose. You know what it is. I don't. I don't know what the purpose is, but he does. And I'm still here 51 years later. Come on.